शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशन 120 वर्ड्स पर मिनट 7 मिनट्स 5 सेकेंड्स नाउ राइट डाउन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन आई एम वेरी मच हैप्पी टू वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टू दिस कॉन्फ्रेंस यू मे बी वेल अवेयर दैट दिस इज द फिफ्थ सच कॉन्फ्रेंस आफ्टर दिस गवर्नमेंट assumed office. At the outset, I would like to remind you that though our functioning in various fields has provided us satisfaction, many more things have to be done by the government. I would like to point out some of the merits and demerits in some of the important functions, as it is my duty to streamline the functioning of the administration of the government. There is no doubt that whenever genuine demands are received, the government are readily coming forward to take immediate action to redress the grievances. Likewise, when complaints are received with enough evidence, the government will not hesitate to examine the same and take action against the people concerned. At the same time, the government will not waste the precious time at their disposal in pursuing false complaints without any specific evidence made by persons, whoever they may be. As heads of district administration, you have to bear in mind the real objective of the government before looking into the petitions received by you. At this juncture, I would like to bring to your attention one important scheme which was recently introduced by this government for women's welfare, namely the savings linked microcredit loans in municipal and urban areas for the benefit of poor women doing small business. In this connection, I would like to point out that the aim of this scheme is to safeguard the poor women from taking loans at a high rate of interest from money lenders and becoming bonded slaves to them. I request you, the district collectors, to discuss this scheme with the cooperative banks and take necessary steps to enable poor women to get loans at low rates of interest in order to encourage them to save some amount and to make their life prosperous. Next, I would like to deal with public distribution system. As you are well aware, many orders and instructions have already been issued to the district administration for the effective functioning of the public distribution system. It is your prime responsibility to implement the same without giving room for any complaint. I would request you to monitor closely the movement of the commodities from the godown point and see that they reach the fair price shop at scheduled times and with the correct weights. We can discuss in detail about preparing a fixed calendar so that the public may know the details of the quantities of commodities that are moved from the taluk godowns to the fair price shops and follow the same carefully. It is very much necessary for you to make surprise inspections of fair price shops and check whether the goods which are taken to the shops reach the destination as per the fixed calendar and as allotted. I would now like to remind you that you should take proper care of the distribution of drinking water supply. Right from now onwards, taking into consideration that the problem of water supply is likely to arise during the ensuing summer in some places, there is no doubt that you have played an important role in formulating and implementing the schemes and also in ensuring that the benefits of those schemes reach the people. In order to implement what we have said and to say what we are going to do, I would like to request you to share your experience and put forth your suggestions without any fear or favor. Thank you. Letter from Messrs. Kumar and Sons Limited, Erode, to Messrs. Thomas and James Limited, Coimbatore. Dear Sirs, we are in receipt of your letter, dated 10th March. You have requested us to supply 200 ceiling fans and 50 table fans within a week. We thank you very much for your order, but we regret to inform you that it is not possible